Tether up me.
Schoolgirl equally wins.
I did just hit the Michael Jackson. That's
real. You really did say he at this day and age. You know what? You know what's a sleeper series? Fanboy and Chub Chub.
Fuck you.
What do you mean?
Get along with the Fanboy Chub Chub.
Fanboy Chub Chub. Awesome.
We'll be crazy. Everybody better sing!
Oh, okay.
I'll never forget the episode where they got, like, a virtual pet.
A Tomodachi.
And then it becomes evil.
Okay.
It becomes like a Shining reference.
Unironically, when I watched that episode, because I had, like, old Tomodachis in my house, I thought they were going to turn evil. Because I was a stupid... I was a dumb, stupid kid. Like
I had
Nintendo dogs and who?
No,
that's
I did not have.
That's
Nintendo
a different
dogs.
Story
I had, like,
altogether.
Tamagotchi, but it wasn't like the actual like thing they were usually on. I don't remember what it was called.
Like an app?
Not like on my phone. But it was like a. I don't know. It probably was like a knockoff version of like the same thing. Knowing the things that end up in my hands as a child.
It was just a knockoff.
My parents didn't love me enough to buy me the real ones.
That's all I hear.
I'll never forget. I loved my SpongeBob Game Boy.
But don't worry. I know how you feel about your parents not loving you enough to get you the real things. Cause
Mario Final Smash.
My dad got my little brother, who born 4 years after me, an Xbox on Christmas. Right. This was the year he and my stepmom were getting divorced.
Uh-huh.
Do you know what they got me?
What'd you get?
A fucking $5 Lego set.
Bruh.
No. That's not the thing. Like, I wasn't allowed near the Xbox.
It wasn't like a shared thing.
No, it was.
The sibling rule. It's like, that's stupid. Well,
I was like, are you fucking kidding me? And that's not the reason. Wait, I haven't seen him in like 4 years.
Was it Xbox 360?
No, it was an Xbox One.
Oh.
This was like the year the Xbox One came out. And I was just like, the fuck? Like, they got it on release day. And I was just like, oh, cool. What do I get? I don't fucking know, a $5 Lego set? And I was like, are you fucking kidding me? And, like, I haven't seen them in a few years, but, like, that's not the reason, but it's indicative of the reason, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Tragedy, all alone in the moonlight. Nope. Mario Final Smash. Lol.
Ow, cat.
Memory.
I saw that movie twice. There's good music, it's just... It's not a good movie.
I like
Mr. Mistopheles.
That's a pretty good song. I like that one.
I mean, Mr. Mistopheles is just a weird character in that movie. The only character in that movie that actually matters is Skimble Shanks the Railway Cat. And that's a fact. If you think any differently, you're just wrong. Because even the Dame Judi Dench just did not perform. And she was one of the best characters. So, you know what? No. Get the fuck out of here. I'll burn it. You wanna know why I'll burn it? Damn. I had an idea.
This is why, they wanted to go high. You really rolled behind each other. Well, you did it.
Woo!
Fuck. Damn.
I used to play Mewtwo.
Oh. Well, I've never played Mario. Well, like, made Mario.
I was like, for a little bit, I was like, I'm gonna be a Mewtwo main, and I was like, ah, he's so light.
It's weird how I'm like, I love fast characters, and then one of my mains is the slowest character in the game.
But he has style.
He has style.
Now, I'm going to be real. I don't believe I'm going to win this match. As someone who hates Isabelle with a burning passion. Because look at that.
Man.
What am I supposed to do?
Girl, you're a joke.
Villager. If I was Villager, Villager, top tier. That's not true. Villager is not S tier on my tier list. But, you know.
I love just throwing out down tilt into stuff now. It's fun.
I don't have a good down tilt for that. See?
I read that roll and everything. I still missed.
Damn it, Isabel. Why can't your up smash be good?
Oh, I didn't even see that. Wow.
Wait. Hey, man. You could say I'm a master at that. Get it, because I said bait.
What?
Haha. Haha. I made a masturbation.
Oh, you say, well, you saved me the trouble.
It's just there. Don't worry about it. It's not there anymore, though.
Yeah.
No, I mean, it's actually not.
I know. I saw. Uh-oh, fuck.
If I had waited literally a second longer.
What? My hubris will always be my downfall.
I start teabagging just to make it go away. Ah, no. That's an insta-kill. Even at zero, that is an insta-kill.
No!
On you!
I forgot you could cancel that.
That legitimately felt like I need an ambulance! An ambulance! But not for me!
Not for me!
Call an ambulance! Call an ambulance! But not
That was probably the... Did that meme come out in 2020?
I think it was, like, used a lot in that year.
Look, 2020 was a decade, okay?
Man, can you believe 6 days after the... Oh, I did it again. Well, can you believe 6 days after the freaking New Year started, freaking people stormed the Capitol building?
Ah, yes. That's so weird. America has fallen.
What? You're telling me the election was fair?
You're telling me they couldn't just find...
You could
17,980? I
don't remember. Imagine throwing out a real number and saying, find me this specific amount of votes.
If you don't, you're unpatriotic. Jesus Christ. The thing is, you and I, we aren't super political people, just in general. Yeah. But like, come on.
If I heard any politician say that, I'd be like, bruh.
This is a certified anti-pog moment. Well, I guess no, it's actually a certified pog moment because the guy is one of those people. But, you know, really just rolling for that nine, huh?
Well, I got a trick if I'm alive.
Of course.
Yeah.
Are you left? Can you tell? Now, if that isn't a flex, I don't know what is.
Fuck, I missed.
Well, you know... Hold on. I think Olivia's yelling at me. Hello? Hi?
Hello.
In chat, yeah.
Hi.
Hello. My name is Elder Price, and I would like to share with you the most amazing book. Ding dong. Hello. My name is Elder Green. It's a book about America.
Here comes the squid. Da 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 da.
Well, we'll say it.
It worked.
We'll say that was from your final smash. You know what we need to get back to and like actually record now?
Wind Waker.
Well, Wind Waker. Yes, we need to finish that. I was thinking like Cuphead.
Though. I saved your life. Never mind. Oh, Cuphead. Yeah.
Like when you're back in town. Like I don't know if you'll be back in town this summer, but we need to like play Cuphead.
Yeah.
And actually record it this time.
You had to go.
Foul.
I read the rule, I do it too early, come on.
Uh-oh, what's gonna happen?
What?
Oh.
Nine.
Ah,
five.
If it was, yikes.
It's always after. Every time I try to be cool, it's always one after.
I don't know the purpose of her down bait. I just don't think it's good.
What?
Samus.
The thing?
Yeah.
I mean, it stalls you when you're recovering. It's
like,
really...
it's horizontal recovery, but that's it. And it's like, that's not my style. I just want to I just want a mesh, you know? She stances up. Look at that. Jesus. I forget you have that move.
Go on, shoot it.
Okay.
Well, you missed.
But I trapped you into that.
Here comes the squid. Dun, 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 dun. Aww.
Is he a squid or a kid?
Nine. No.
No. Boom. Fuck.
Not this time.
Boom. No, you thought.
Fuck.
You did, in fact, think.
It almost worked.
You did think. You did. There
it
was.
Just seemed like the most obvious choice of action.
There was a thought in your head there, which is more than I can say. But. Like, yeah. I'm not even going to say I read that, because I didn't. I just pressed button.
Wario.
You know what I've been watching, though? I've been watching The Inhumans.
Oh.
On Disney Plus. Sponsor. Not really. We aren't actually sponsored. This is a joke. Please, Nintendo, don't.
For legal reasons, Nintendo. That is a joke. Yeah, Nintendo. It's
you know what's a command grab?
Nair time. Oh, I don't want to go in there.
Oh yeah, you can just damage yourself for me. That would be really helpful.
I tried it in there. Come on, what happened?
I had to show that you were grabbed, you know? I just had to hold you there. Just for a second. I promise. It'll only be a second. I'm not a Wario player, but I do know that that's a good move.
You gotta do wah, 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 wah. I can, like, do the little Z combo, but just not, like, consistently.
Consistency is an issue. More like, eat, what, ha, ha.
Wario eating?
No, that's poggers, dude. No, thank you. Yo.
What is going on, gamers?
Hello, gamers.
I guess I am dead. That is unfortunate. Fuck.
Recovery option.
There was like genuine rage in my voice there. I'm not actually mad. I just sounded mad.
Man, well, you're going to prison.
Peachy's not human.
He's an animal. That's illegal still.
Farting on an animal is not illegal. It's just immoral.
It's just very frowned upon by literally everyone.
You're just going to be pressing that one single button, huh?
Well, I'm pressing two buttons at once. Oh, you got me.
I pressed the grab button. I pressed the grab button.
You did get me. But I'm still gonna nair.
That didn't look like a nair. That's the most aggressive jab.
Oh. Mario is just like, I've had enough today.
Mario is just like, life is a bit hard for Wario right now.
The planet's going to explode, as you can see up there.
My girlfriend broke up with me.
Wario dated someone?
Daisy?
Really?
No, I don't know.
I mean, Wario was the villain in one of those games, but like, I don't know if he kidnapped.
I don't think it was Sarasaland though. It might have been Sarasa.
I know who kidnapped Daisy in that game. That was an alien that showed up from Earth to Earth to kidnap Daisy for some reason.
Well, like, there's just one thing I can say.
Looking cool, Joker.
No.
He's not dead.
But he could have been hurt.
I mean, I have a gun.
Come back, kids.
Yeah.
Man, I'll never have fun playing Olimar.
I don't think you can. I think it's impossible. Genuinely. I don't think anyone in the world can have fun playing Olimar.
Okay.
No, White Pikmin's still alive, so it wasn't White Pikmin.
No! Woo! Purple! I like literally only care about purple. Oh, that's fair.
Frame one final smash, baby.
Quiver in fear.
You're fine.
Show the enemy. No, I'm at 53.
You're fine. You're fine. You're absolutely okay.
I don't think so. I don't feel okay.
Is that so, Mugman?
Mugman?
Mugman? Because we're gonna play. Because we're gonna play Cuphead eventually. I mean, I could also call you Megumin, but Megumin's from an anime called Konosuba.
Red, yellow, white.
Konosuba's a good show. It's on HBO Max right now. It's good. It's not like the best show I ever seen, but
what happened to yellow and red? I mean, like, the one I just pulled, not the other ones that died.
They died. They're ripped.
How?
I don't know.
How?
Don't expect me to answer all of these questions. Shouldn't drop shield. Shouldn't drop shield.
You know, I you're right.
Those Pikmin are just hitbox extensions.
That's stupid. This is horrible.
Olimar's not a good character. I firmly believe
that. I am not having fun.
I'm sorry.
And I gotta wait for them to walk back over before I can do another smash attack.
I'm sorry you feel that way, but what do you want me to do about it? Not play the game? Don't answer that.
Celebrating Fiesta Party, gazing at our family, all together we can be as one.
Yeah, look at that.
I'd hoped you would drop.
That was pretty. Nah, I never freeze.
Woo! Guns.
Oh,
hitbox extension, baby! Yeah!
Ooh, that's how cool. How fun. That was a great fight.
That was a top tier fight. You're doing so awesome.
I'm currently in the process of finishing writing my voice demo, which is three scenes. I have one scene written, and I don't know what the last scene is gonna be. The first scene is something I'd like to call fantasy villain trope in E flat. The E flat doesn't add anything. It's just a fantasy villain trope of like the whole like, what is a man? But different, because I'm not just gonna do the what is a man speech. Even though it's a top tier speech, I should have shielded. I don't know why I didn't shield.
I, you know, that works for me.
Why are desks so heavy?
You know, they're made of various material.
But like the one I sent you earlier, like the first one I sent you, the one that I'm like actually looking at, is like 142 pounds. Like what the fuck?
Really?
Yeah. That seems a lot, right? That's I can't be the only one who's like that seems heavy. That has super armor. I always forget that is.
That was weird.
Wah.
Fly, Deity, fly.
Okay.
It worked.
Well, I'm about to get a final smash, so I guess it's all.
Let me go get a refill. Wait, I need my refill.
Damn, I didn't think you would up me.
Why not?
Because I had hoped you would try and play smart and get closer to
me. Alright, I got my refill.
I thought you would be smart, you know. I guess I overestimated your intelligence.
Well, how is it dumb to up me?
Because you were so far away from stage. And
well,
that's
you
like
had a final smash. It's just expected at that point that you would try to do that off stage.
And you thought I was going to go that deep?
Yes.
Why?
Because you did it before.
That doesn't mean anything. You know I'm not a consistent player. Oh, just do it. I don't care.
Man, they could have put all the cool. They could have put like the cool looking Mega Man in this game, but they put this one in.
Well, I mean, he's Mega Man Classic, and also according to Death Battle, he's the strongest Mega Man.
Really? How?
Cause dude makes black holes.
I guess.
Like, how the fuck do you stop that?
Be better.
At least I think he's the strongest. He may not be. I watched that death battle a while ago.
Stop chasing me.
Also, Mega Man Classic, That doesn't hit behind you. I'm spoiled by Sephiroth. I'm spoiled by DLC, I think is the issue.
Leaf Shield! Well. That's what was supposed to happen.
DDD Hammer. Hammer. That was a good cancel. That wasn't bad.
That was pretty good.
My body isn't ready. I'm not Reggie.
No.
I just have to start singing and I start doing better. I should have kept singing. You know?
That's just sort of how it goes, and it's all tragic.
Man, I finally got the Mega Man ending where he smiles.
Tragedy!
You know, if Mega Man didn't look like he just wanted to die 95% of the time we were playing him, I would probably play him more.
I mean, what if Roll was in the game, though?
If Roll was in the game, then Mega Man would never be played.
Why is Roll so much better than Rock? Right?
Because, I don't know, because we're used to Rock. Like, Roll's just like... Like, do you play any games as Roll?
No, I don't think so.
You forget, we're playing online.
Yeah, I know. Wait, we're playing online? Was that what I heard, right?
Wait. You don't have to do...
You know what else we're playing? Final Smash.
Oh, fuck. Well, this is my loss, but, you know...
Spike, baby! It was worth it. I don't give a shit.
That was like the worst looking Spike in my whole life. I've ever seen.
I don't care.
It looks so...
I don't care.
So
I hit it.
Weak.
I don't... That's because Zelda's aerials, you know, have a strong and weak hitbox, and it's like a 50-50 shot.
Man, this is going to be a horrible game. Can we just end it?
No, I want to play Zelda. I haven't played Zelda in a while.
Man, I'm glad they made Zelda cute in this game.
Zelda's cute.
Too early.
Zelda's cute in every game. Let's be real.
Not like, I don't know. Smash 4 Zelda, to me, nah.
Dude, Twilight Princess Zelda? What are you talking about?
I don't see it.
She's, God tier.
Ah.
I even air dodged in just to give you the hope. I'm cruel. I'm not a good friend.
You're awful. Now I'm gonna get freaking. Oh, you know, it's like, oh. Look who almost has their final smash. Look who is about to kill me.
Should have been on the grounds, personally. You know, I personally would have avoided it. I deserve it. I deserve it, absolutely.
I personally would have been better at the video game.
Strong hit, baby. Let's go. 25. Woo!
Stop missing when you want to miss. Just hit me when I want you to.
I mean, I'm not Twilight Princess Zelda, so I don't know how to step on you all that well, but... Wait, what's the cute one? There it is.
It's not cute. Feels bad. It was just a stall. You're the worst. You know that. You understand.
Bye.
He missed the ledge? Okay. Well, that's fine.
I'm just waiting.
I didn't
want to
play
you know?
Anymore.
Anyway. I'm just saying bye.
Shut up.
I'm just saying goodbye.
That is all I'm saying. I don't care.
You don't care. You don't care. That's all I hear out of you.
If I could kill you, I would, but it's frowned upon in all 50 states.
I don't know. Kentucky is probably a bit loose.
Everything is legal in New Jersey.
Only if you get away with it.
Is it really a crime if I get caught?
And you have to be a part of the mob family.
See, when I was in,
I forgot, whenever there's crashed. Like these walls, you can literally just infinite... Recovery, that's sick.
Yeah.
That's more of a Joker
thing. Mr. Lorries was a sub for one of my Spanish classes one time.
Mr. Lorries doesn't speak Spanish.
I know.
Did I ruin the punchline?
No, that's not the punchline. We didn't do anything that day. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter that you
changed. Then why did you mention it if you didn't do it? Because
like basically, I was drawing on the board. Uh-huh. And my joke was, is it really graffiti? I didn't know why I did that. I didn't want to do that, but it happened. My joke I wrote on the board was like, is it really graffiti if I get caught for it? And he walked in the room. He was laughing. I was laughing. He was like, he's like, erase that, please. He was like, okay. He said, yes, it is. Erase it.
What a nerd.
This boy is awesome.
I haven't had a class literally with him, which is shocking to me. That was a good read.
That was
read.
Really dangerous. But, you know, it's fine. I understand where, like, people like don't like him, but, like, he's, like, one of my favorite teachers ever.
Like, I just haven't had him. Like, I'm sure if I had him, I would vibe super well with him, but alas, it was not in the card. The heart of the card. Probably plural. I probably should have said cards, because that would have made more
PNG,
sense.
PNG! Why'd they really just give him a PNG?
Her.
Well, that's, you're playing male pilot.
I refuse. Anytime I talk about Byleth, I only use she, her pronouns. Because fuck male Byleth. Terrible. Terrible look compared to female Byleth. Plus, their hitboxes are different. Like, slightly. Not hitboxes, hurtboxes. They're ever so slightly different. And that's so good.
See, I'd like to play the video game. You know, that'd be pretty fun. Right? You know?
You can play whenever, it's just...
Yeah.
Just deal.
I'm glad I could do that better now. Like, I remember just, like, hating to play as Nestor Lucas. It was like, oh god, I gotta recover as Nestor Lucas.
Random down smash!
Random down smash.
Yeah. It's how it goes, man. It's not all that interesting. We'll be right back.